Kevin Trzynski, and we go to Arsenal Tech for a first-round sectional matchup in Class 4A. The host Titans just above 500 on the season, and they have a tough road ahead with Christmas Addicts standing in the way, who are one of the state's top teams. Starting us off in the first, AT put the game into gear. Junior Matthew Spears kicks it out to Davion Turner, and the junior guard drains the triple. Arsenal Tech up 5-0 early on. Christmas Addicts comes fighting back later on in the quarter. Junior James Smith has all the time in the world as he lets loose the three-bagger. Tigers finds themselves in the lead at the end of the first, 20-13. Second quarter action, Addicts having no trouble moving the ball around. Senior Donovan Scott, smart pass to Willie Mays, and the junior point guard connects with the mid-range jumper. Arsenal Tech held the scoring edge in the second quarter by two, and they got some help from freshman Cam White. Penetrating and finishes off the deuce, and the harm called, but the Titans down at halftime, 33-28. Coming back from break, Addicts trying to extend the lead. Point guard Isaiah Stafford gonna drive this one to the basket and makes the hard play look easy. But Arsenal Tech still doing some damage control, keeping it close. Keeping this ball along the outside, AT strikes with the three ball from senior Marcus Walton. We had a tied ball game at the end of the third at 44 apiece. To the fourth stanza, game as close as can be. Arsenal Tech gets lifted up by the athletic ability of Kevin Mims III. Check out the senior fly as he executes the hook shot at the net. But eventually, the Tigers would take over the game. Jalen Hooks with the block, and this one gonna go the other way. Hooks gonna get the alley-oop as Christmas Addicts defeats Arsenal Tech in the first round of Section 10, 67-61, your final score.